We are super sensitive to cortisol, which is why we can't get away with as many things as men. Because anything that creates stress in our body, and that may even be a diet or, you know, being too masculine and not leaning into our femininity, anything that causes too much internal stress from internal or external factors will really significantly impact our health.